In school, I usually take down my notes on a notebook for math and science, and since my teacher talks at the speed of light, my notes are normally disorganized. For other subjects, I use my iPad and take down notes using OneNote. I then transfer these disorganized notes into my physical notebook, where I organize them. Usually, before transferring them, I highlight the important information and annotate what parts of the information I can take out and not put them to my other notebook since it's just useless information. So, this is how I take notes on my physical notebook. First, I write the title in all caps and I usually use a highlighter for this. My highlighters that I usually use are Sharpie, Stabilo Pen 68, and the Zebra Mild Liners. Next, I use a pen and write the title in small caps and in cursive form at the middle of the title that I created with the highlighter. For my pens, I either use my Muji gel pens or the Stabilo 0.88. Next, I will write the first heading, and usually the first heading is either a term or like types of something and so on. And I usually use my highlighter for this, and it's still all caps. And I also use my highlighter when making the bullet point. Then, I use my pen for writing down the body, so this can be like a definition or whatever is related to the heading. And then, I use my highlighter again to underline the important words. Now, in case I have like kinds of something or types of something in my body, I will use my pen to write down types of something and underline it using my highlighter. And for the body of that, I will use bullet point and write down the first type using my pen and box it using my highlighter. Then for the body of the first type, I will usually use the same format as my normal body, and that's basically how I take notes. Now here's a sample of me writing my notes about research. So let me give you some tips on how to take neat and efficient notes. One tip I recommend is when writing notes, do not care how aesthetic they look, cause learning the information is more important than making it look pretty. Another tip is to draft your notes on what info you should put so that you won't waste time putting useless information. Another tip is to experiment on different note-taking styles like the Cornell method and see what note-taking style works for you. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and comment down below what is your must-have note-taking like material, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!